That was like the busiest security line I've ever been through. But somehow, every single member of staff I dealt with was just so, like, so nice. Duty free next. Give Starbucks a shit, but they were the one place in the airport that had not only soy milk but almond milk and coconut milk. Should have got coconut milk actually, it's pretty nice. So I should explain what I'm doing here, or what I'm doing on my way to Vienna. So I'm heading over there to work with a company called Paper Republic. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll have seen the stuff they make. It's these guys. They make these notebooks. I'm going over there to shoot some product shots for them for 2 days. I'll be there for 3 days. Looking forward to it. This guy's leading a plane with a rope. Coffee's done, coffee was good. Let's go somewhere else now. So I was on the hunt for something vegan, but I felt like a hypocrite because I'm on my way to shoot for a company that makes leather items, and that's my justification for getting Burger King. Also, absolutely starving, and I couldn't see anything. And one almond latte is not going to cut it. So that's my excuse. I hope that those of you watching who are vegan, like, don't unfollow me. Like, basically, I don't really want to eat meat, but there wasn't an awful lot of options here. And, you know, my diet at home is vegan, maybe a little bit of honey sometimes. And, do you know what, I wouldn't eat fast food if it wasn't the only thing that was on offer here. Probably the last one off that flight, but I'm in Vienna now. I'm in Vienna airport, probably a long way from Vienna. So far I'm the only one on the train, which makes me feel like I'm on the wrong train. Or that I've done something wrong. We'll see. I think there might be someone coming. Maybe I've accidentally sat in first class or something. I don't know. And getting on it and finding where it was, such a far. Got it down now, like, on the way to the hotel. Hopefully.
Bahnsteig 1. Zug fährt durch. Bitte Kinderwagen
und Gegenstände fest. Oh, weiß ich gar nicht. Seriously good shower. Cannot overstate that. Right, run. So I finally arrived at my hotel in Vienna about an hour ago. Charged my phone a little bit, got everything on charge, camera batteries and all that for tomorrow, and thought I'd just go for a run. Gonna take it easy though. Still waiting to go for an x-ray on my knee, which is kind of putting me out of being able to run super long distance. But running, as your man Casey Neistat always says, is like the best way to see a city, especially on when you're on a tight timescale. And I do love running, even when it's cold. And when I forget my proper shorts, so I'm basically wearing tights. Basically wearing leggings. But yeah, I'm gonna carry on, get another 2 miles under my belt, and then hotel bar, hopefully. Yeah, let's go.
So, I found the bar yesterday. I got drunk and didn't record this yesterday when I was going to do it. But what I did do is I sat and did some journaling in this rather beautiful new notebook that I've got. Dotty. And basically the idea behind it is it's that kind of journaling where you just write down whatever your thoughts are. And you just get the crap ideas out of your head. And sometimes some good stuff comes out, and at least then you've got it written down. And it got me kind of thinking about ideas and why we act on them sometimes. And it reminded me of a blog that I used to have. So from about 2005 to 2012. And no one read it. But it took me doing that and some time passing for me to end up starting this channel. And I really love this channel. I really love having it. I love having somewhere where I can share the things that I'm learning. And I know, broken record kind of thing, but it's about perseverance. You know, I persevered through 7 years, potentially more, of writing pretty much every week, I think, but putting those ideas out there, and it took me finding a different medium and a different tone to actually have anyone listen. And so two things there. I'd like to thank you guys who actually do tune in and listen, and I'd like to something else. I don't know. I'm pretty tired. And that video that I've been promising as the follow-up to the backdrop video, this one, that will be out as soon as I get home. See ya.